Today, we are gathered here today to not fuck with me. And how dare you even talk to me that way? Anyway, we are here today to commemorate the life of a loved and fallen hero, death due to wisdom teeth, and she died. Okay, here is a video.
Hello, I'm Danny DeVito, the cop, and I'm here to save the day. We've got explosions, we've got guns and knives, and we got like stuff like we can use for, you know, for crimes, for solving crimes and stuff. So here we go. Yeah.
Here we come up, man.
Maybe if you shut the fuck up for like 15 seconds and let me think, I could probably find the guy who did this. Okay, let's wait 15 seconds. Stay cool, universe. Let's look at a failed relationship.
The biggest CEO and here's the video about the relationships.
Okay, let's look at a shitty relationship. I'm out there, they are a target.
Man, fucking get up. Oh, that's a good one. Look how fucking beautiful. Yeah, give it to me, baby. I want that love. I want to ride in my mouth.
It's me, Jamie, I'm a creature now, so I'm trying to kill her. It's my club, anyways.
What a fucking creature!
Oh no. I guess this is it for Dan the Man. He's never gonna get the boy. He'll never know. Who did it? We don't know, he fought.
You didn't really think I would end it that way, did you? Anyway, after getting his dick sucked, our hero finds himself in Brooklyn, New York. The year is 1972, and he's learned of an informant who may know who the killer is. Let's see if he can find out. Oh, yeah. Just like you know. Whoa, you
just ought to know.
The year is 1956 now, for some reason. Detective Danny DeVito has come out as a gay gigolo to his local law enforcement agencies, and he's now under fire in the papers. He slams the door. His arms are shaking.
My fucking arms are shaking.
The killer has yet to be found. The informant arrives in a few minutes, but first...
Fuck, I could go for some fucking Cheetos.
Haha, he's not an M&M.
Oh, shit.
He's not
shit,
a lady
I
either.
I accidentally kept recording.
Wait
Fuck.
A second. Oh my god, there he is on a t-shirt.
I guess the informant shared. I better go talk to him or else I don't know who fucking called the fucker I'm calling at the beginning of the video. You think I ever forgot about-
Well, hello, good sir. What brings you into my office today?
I had a guy tell me it was a man by the name of Jesus Christ.
Okay, best I gotta go get him or something. Thanks, you can leave. Fuck you. The year is 0 BC. Danny DeVito has found himself in the ancient desert, and he's here to stay. Oh, who the fuck is that odd bitch? Yeah, that guy. Anyway, he's figured out who killed that one fucking chick. And, yeah, we're gonna go from there. We're gonna see what he can do. Oh, the killer's Jesus Christ, by the way. Just in case you didn't know. I'm finally here in the Big Apple. I'm finally here in Egypt, and I can't just you fucking wait until I get that Jesus bitch. I'm getting him soon. And now I'm gonna turn around. Okay, so I hope he doesn't show his face, girls.
You think you going to get me and I can't get away with the crime because I think I'm gonna do it, yeah.
You've gone too far. You went way too far when you killed that one girl who had the weird problem with her teeth, and then she went on surgery and I was on drugs for 12 hours straight, and you went too far.
Yeah, boy, I'd do it again anytime, and you know what? I'd do it anytime, and you, fuck you.
Aw, that's not very nice of you to say.
Yeah, you're right, I'm sorry.
Enough of this. It's time for me to end it. Okay, we're waiting. We're waiting on you, bud. Yeah, that's right, you. The one editing it. Yeah, I bet you are sorry, bitch.
Goddamn, I tell you when I got anything good, I'm gonna shoot you with that mic!
I can't believe it. You actually got me. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm sorry that I couldn't be the man that you wanted me to be. I'm sorry. I guess I'm just gonna die now. Oh.
Every night in my dreams,
and so he went, like a majestic horse, into the light. The pain slowly faded away, and he found himself in front of a very strange man. Oh my god. Could it really be? Is it?
Yes, my child, it is me. I have a very important mission for you.
Yes, my lord. What the fuck do you want?
I need you to go back down there and show my bitch son who the fuck is in charge.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna go back down there now. Oh man, this is fucking weird. Oh my god.
Watch your mouth.
Sorry, god. Wait, fuck.
Whoa, wait, what? I thought I fucking killed you, bud.
Yeah, I thought it was the right fucking word for that. You fucking bitch, I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, we'll see about that, goddamn.
I'm gonna put you back where you belong, motherfucker.
No.
That's right, bitch. Now you can fucking kill me, but then I came back to life. The whole scene with God, and he brought me back to life. You understand.
Ah,
you look anyway, okay, I guess that's it. We did it. We did it. And so our hero saved the day. Jesus Christ returned to heaven, where he'd sell his dad's Ford Escape on Craigslist for $40, a suitable price. Danny DeVito went back to the police academy and finally passed his exam. The wisdom teeth girl is still dead. Elon with Charlie Day's face pasted on still puts dicks in his ass every day on the hour. Until next time, this is Ron Dilligan, the best, the biggest, the greatest CEO, signing off.